Hello YouTubers, Buttermikart here, and today I am playing Train Simulator. Hopefully you guys have seen my introductory video on Train Simulator of what I'm going to be doing. I decided, like I said in my other video, I actually just uploaded that video. Like, I'm doing it like right after another since I'm getting some days off from what I normally do. What I have here is I'm going to be doing the TGV. I'm not even going to try to pronounce any of this stuff, but apparently I'm going to be running an express. Wow, those are very short. Wait, is it like the exact... Wow, the route was only like 25 minutes long. Okay then, I'll get started. So, a few things. First of all, yeah, so this is the probably very first video of me actually playing Train Simulator, and hopefully in the near future, meaning like maybe a month or so, I'm gonna be getting the actual control panel, the actual control thing from a railsimulator.com or something. It's like Rail Nation or something, and it's the actual, like, I can actually control with the throttle and the brake, so I'll be getting that. I apologize if you can hear the beeping. That's actually from my mouse. I have a gaming mouse, but apparently it's like radiation or something from it. So let's see this. So I did not realize that all these are double-decker trains. It's like, oh yeah, double-decker trains, just, you know, why not? Or bi-level trains. Sorry. Double-decker train. I always called it that. Just like how I always called hotels hotelos. I saw an armadillo at the hotelo. Alright, first time actually doing this for real, for legit. This afternoon you'll be taking this express passenger train service to Marseille, St. Charles. Open the doors for passengers to alight and aboard before you depart. I'll put it in forward. See, alright, we're pretty much aligned there. Jeez, 300? Alright, I'll be putting that there. And this is actually kind of funny. The horn. Wow. Meow. 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 Okay. I'm not gonna try. Let's see here. So the windows don't work. Yeah, they didn't really care to do that. I mean, it's a high speed train, so I guess you're not really supposed to be like fidgeting with that kind of stuff, but actually. That's odd. I think it was the old TGVs that had the, or LGVs, I guess now they're called LGVs, but they had like a giant wheel thing, and you had to, it looked like a giant wheel. I liked those. Those were like unique. I swear I saw something down the line. Because also, just so you know, I have dramatic lighting off, which is why all my lighting's all weird and stuff. Yeah, my lighting's all, like, screwed up and whatnot, but, you know. It's just, it reduces the lag, so... In my perspective, I feel like it's more realistic to not have the lag. Because I understand, yes, if I don't have lighting, then oh, boo-hoo. But, like, it just makes it so that I don't feel like the lag actually causes the game to be, like, twice as long. Like, I don't want it to be twice as long. Sometimes I just want to get things done faster, and then all of a sudden, just giant lag spikes, like, go. Like, you're going, like, 3 miles an hour to 200 miles an hour to 3 miles an hour. So, yep. All right, here we go. Gotta wait for the dial on the left there. It's odd how you can hear the people that are actually that were inside the actual cab when they were recording it had I guess they had something shaking inside the cab by accident or something. I use that as a background sound. It's kind of funny. The windshield wipers are weird, though. See, I press it, nothing happens. And then it goes. Unpress it, takes a minute for it to stop. Wait, stop. Oh. And now it doesn't want to work. Stop moving. There we go. Now, I don't think I need to honk for any of these tunnels. I don't think I ever had to, so I'm going to start talking louder as the train gets louder also, probably, so. Here we go, full power. Sorry, this is like my first time actually trying to run the TGV, and jeez, the windows are dirty. They really did good on that, though. See from the passenger view. Oh, cool, you can even do that in the tunnel. I don't know how realistic that probably seems, but whatevs. And I believe there is an... I don't hear an acknowledgement. Maybe there's not an acknowledgement. Because I don't think they have PTC on this. Because I guess it's a foreign train, so they have probably like more advanced things. I don't know. I'm not familiar with this as much. It's like I'm not very good with foreign trains. Because I don't know the signaling. I don't know like anything on it. This could get a problematic. So I'm going to get there. Okay, it's going to delay me by 6 minutes probably. Or something close to that. So what are the signals? Is that a signal? Oh god, those are the signals? They don't have like electronic signals? I mean they do, but like in the... Wait, so... Is it changed? Oh, I see. So if it's like there and then something... I don't know. That's just... Uh-oh. I just accidentally pressed something. Did it do anything? Did I press something? Did it release? Oh, okay. Maybe I accidentally launched the brake for a second. I don't know. I'm just gonna hope that does not mean anything. I'm sorry, I'm still trying to get used to this. It's pretty cool, actually. Jeez, oh man. And I guess we're at a 3 point... What the heck? The percent, like... Oh, jeez, oh, man. Alright, hold on. Actually, I want to go over and, let me get this back up. Oh, my God. Where's the tunnel? There's a... Is this, like, the really quick tunnel that they're trying to talk about? Alright, so I want to just stay, like, right here and just, like, watch it fly out of the tunnel. I bet by now they would have some sort of sonic boom, because I know like the ICE trains get sonic booms. Honking the horn, see if anything will come out. Dang. That is so cool. Because, like, I've never actually gotten it up that fast because I've just been putting it on some other random routes because I didn't know anything about this route yet. Maybe I can get another screenshot for the thumbnail of this video. No, go away. Probably I should be paying attention to the route, but this is just fantastic. I gotta, like, quickly get it. Nope. I didn't get it. It was close, but no. I don't know how to pause the thing. I guess there's some other people that know how to pause it. If you guys want to tell me in the comments, just tell me how to pause the actual like game, but I can still like move around and take a screenshot or something. That would be cool. Kind of like in Forza, how you can do that if you guys play Forza. But if you stick to Train Simulator, good job. You're not like me. You're not some kid. Not a kid. I'm not a kid, but still. That's some person that just goes around and just goes and plays every other game besides like the one game that they are most good at. Like this is my favorite game. I just don't play it as often now. I don't know why. I guess I just... It's more interesting after I ride a train. If I actually ride a train, I have more interest in it. And probably I'm gonna get bored, or it depends on what mood I'm in. that I'm gonna be like talking or not talking. So it's odd how I am. And we've hit the 300 mark. There we go, 300 kilometers per hour. I believe 300 kilometers. Actually, I'm not 100% sure now. It might be not. It might not be 300 kilometers. Might be miles per hour. No, I doubt it's miles per hour. What am I talking about? Even in Canada, they don't even have miles per hour. So why am I thinking about that? I sound like an idiot, and I'm not. I'm just, yeah. Korben, I swear if you're watching this and you're gonna make a comment on that, don't you dare. I will delete that comment. As you can see, the percent of grade over here, the 5.8 G's, and we're still going at a pretty good constant speed. Wait, what is 8 the... Yep, it was 8. I was correct. 8 is the scary button. Oh, is this another train? Oh, that'd be cool to just to see. You know what? I'm not even going to bother trying to take a screenshot. I just want to see this train. So wait, this train is probably just got up to, like, just started going at full blast. Like, boom, we're just gonna, like, yeah, we're gonna get faster than the train that's gonna pass us. I mean, there's no way it's gonna get faster than us. Watch, it's just gonna fly by in, like, 5 seconds, isn't it? Oh, jeez, I'm speeding. Oh, God. Don't apply emergency. Do not go emergency. Oh, my God. I screwed it up. Dang it. This is why I need to save. I'm going to lose all my points now. Dang it. At least it doesn't deduct that many points. It shouldn't for emergency brake. But I guess it could. It doesn't make sense why it deducts points for emergency brake, but it would make sense if it just deducted just for passenger, like, comfort and stuff. That would make more sense. Because I guess, I mean, you're supposed to make it a smooth ride, trust me. Forcing your train into emergency brake is not a smooth ride. The thing is, like, so quick with the thing. It's like, see, I'm already up. Jeez, I lost so many points. I'm gonna delay so many trains. See, like, it goes, like, from there. It goes from, literally, release to hold to apply, then to emergency brake. So it's like, there's only, like, 4 settings you can put it to. So it's a little stupid, but. Alright, you know what, I'm even gonna put on the sander because of how fast I need to get it. Such quick time. This is why I keep this on, because then I can actually move it accordingly. Its acceleration isn't as fast as I assumed it would be. Yeah, when I get back into the cab, I'm probably gonna go and check out on the map. What? No, wait. All right. I'm gonna go check out on the map now just to see if they actually spawn in any AIs that could potentially have to, like, stop for your train. I mean, I feel bad just, like, making an AI stop. I don't know why I do. There's not that much of a point of feeling bad for it, but nope, not really. Let's see if they're gonna put any AIs in front of me. I don't see any AIs in front of me yet. Wow, there's actually 0 AIs on this entire trip. Oh, wait, never mind. Maybe I probably skipped like 5 of them. Whoa, double one. Double length. I don't know if that one's gonna be the next one I'm gonna see. Yeah, it's probably. No need to waste sand. We're not, like, in Cajon Pass or something where we can just take some sand off the ground and do it. No, I'm joking. You can't really do that, but I guess if need be, I mean, in the olden days, they'd probably do that if they were in Cajon Pass or in any desert and they're trying to get up a hill. Be like, no way, we can't do it. Oh, everyone, get off the steam engine. We'll just let it go by itself while we throw sand on the tracks, and hopefully we can jump back on without anyone dying. Okay, good, go. That easy. So, like, let me see how fast this is. Okay, that's, like, faster than Northeast Corridor, almost. Okay, probably not fast. I mean, the Northeast Corridor goes 150, but this is kilometers, so it's, like, probably one... Yeah, because, like, 90 miles an hour here is about 60 miles an hour in miles per hour. So... 150, I'm gonna just say maybe around 200 maybe? Probably not 200, probably like less than 200, but still. I mean, fairly close right now. Yeah, this might be 150. Doesn't seem fast, but it's just because of the lag that it does not seem fast. I can just do this. See, now it kind of looks like you can almost see the illusion of all the ties going forward. I love that illusion. Whenever I'm looking out the front of a train. Oh, I love that. And also, I recently just got a game that I do also really like, Emergency 2017, which I will be playing, and the only relation it has to a train is that its main thing is, like, at the end of the campaign, oh yeah, you have a train that just crashed, derailed. I think it just derailed. I don't think, either that or it crashed, like, it hit another car. I gotta figure out in that game how to get... I want some terrorists to hijack a boat! I mean, I'm not saying I'm with the terrorist society. I'm just saying, in the game, I want to have something like that to do. Because otherwise, it's just been boring. Like, there's an illegal demonstration. Stop it. Okay? Or someone just stole a car. Someone just got mugged. Bring a SWAT team member and go and kill them. It's like, dude. I'm exaggerating a bit, but, you know. Sometimes I'd get so bored that I just bring in, like... all my vehicles at once and just go, like, full on force on them. And I got distracted talking about another game. Good job, Butter. Good job. And see, the incline is, 13% grade incline. I don't think I said that right. Oh, there comes another train. I can see because of the lighting problem. It just gives me the giant box, as you can see. It's just the random just giant box, and now. Hitting a train at that speed, this speed and that speed combined, oh my gosh, it's just scary to think about it. Like, the devastation that they would have if that happened would just be too much. I mean, it would just, like, you'd probably have, like, cars flying each and every direction after being crushed to, like, a soda can or something, like, just being squished together like a soda can. Just getting thrown off into distance. Just the force, like, the energy has to go somewhere. The momentum has to go somewhere. I got an email, and I have a feeling it's some email for my refund. Why not honk? I don't care. Alright, my voice sounds so high right now, like, high-pitched. I'm still at a 4% grade, and up there it goes again. I don't know what it's doing. This is a longer tunnel. Probably it would be even longer if I was going, like, really slow. Oh, wait, is that... Whoa, wait. Oh, 320. I'm like, wait, what? Oh, I got scared. That's so fun to do. I also, on my new mic, I have a pop filter, so it works. Ooh, 270. Ooh, okay. It's already asking me to slow down. I don't know. I guess so. Is it not putting on any brake? Do I need to press... Oh, I need to go up to apply first. Got it. Apply for the application. Apply alloy to the burn. Oh. Oh, no. Now I actually have to see how I can do with controlling the speed going up to this. What is this? Up 270? Alright, it's keeping me at 270 then. Oh no, the low speed of 270 as I fly by. There we go, 300. It's hilarious how this is just a giant express and just flies through anywhere. It can't be that many stops on the route. I mean, there really isn't. I guess they didn't really feel like making that large of a route, considering the fact that you're going at, like, really high speeds and just zipping past it. Am I even getting near that? Like, I'm not even near that, and I'm just gonna be, like, flying around that curve in, like, 5 seconds anyways. It's hilarious how fast the thing goes. I mean, I'm just zipping along everywhere. Wait a second. Let me check something. Before I get pulled away with the train. Is this legit? Did they just screw up, or is this actually what it looks like? I don't think this is what it looks like, because there'd usually be another part to this. Yeah, I'm just making a joke out of that, but still. Like, that doesn't look right. It's just all of a sudden no poles. Like, why not put the poles there? I mean, I don't know if it's accurate or not. Oh, I've been pulled away. Oh my gosh. I'm being pulled at a high speed. Ooh. Ah. Jeez. Flying away like a bird in the sky. Flying away like a bird in the sky. Oh, we're going downhill. Oh no, we're gonna go too fast. Oh, I gotta slow down. I cannot have it up to 100% all of a sudden though. Oh no, we're gonna be going so fast down this hill. Oh no. I might have to go under the... Oh no, I gotta go like under. Like... All the way under the throttle. It seems so smooth from the outside, and you look on the inside, it's like, oh, it's so shaky. How long did it say this was? Like 20, 25 minutes? Really? It's gonna be like the same time as my intro. Guys, I might be trying to make some videos that, depending on, actually, in the next, probably tomorrow, actually, I'm gonna be making, hopefully, I'm gonna try to make a video that is one of my first longest videos, like, ever. Like, I mean, I've made, the longest video I've ever made is a live stream. And the only reason it's a long video is just because, well, it's a live stream, and live streams have to be long, and you get the point. Otherwise, it's like, oh yeah, 5 minute live stream, no one watches at all. It's like, what the heck? I have a Twitch account. It's actually called TheTrainMiser, so yeah, I have not posted anything on it. I swear, if it goes over the speed limit, I swear. The funny thing is, as the TrainMiser on Twitch, I was in Matt Pedelson's video. He was doing this route. He was driving on this route. And I just spammed the chat so many times that he eventually was like, "Oh, hey, the TrainMiser, hi." Like, it's so funny. It's funny how, like, I guess, is that irony? I guess it was kind of ironic. That was not too much a while ago. Maybe like a few months ago. I have no clue. That's not like a big life accomplishment, but it's pretty cool that I got recognized. Even though that's like a name that I've never thought that I would ever use. But, you know, I can't just be known as the Butter My Car. Don't even ask how I made up that name. I'm not going to say the story until I actually have people that don't care as much. Like, oh yeah, you said something nerdy. I don't care that much. You're still my favorite YouTuber. Haha, Butter. Haha, that's so hilarious. But right now, yes, it used to be like Minecraft Butter. But because I used to think actual like gold ingots in Minecraft did look like butter. That's not the reason why I call myself the... That's what I thought it was going to be originally, and then I'm like, you know what? I realize now I'm starting to grow up, so I got to change it. So, since I started realizing I was growing up to be a big boy. I'm sorry, I can't say I'm a big boy. You know, that's giving away too much personal information. Actually, that was good. I kept on doing that. It's the name, actually, Butter Minecart. The Minecart part, I don't even know. I don't even play Minecraft that much anymore. The only time I ever play Minecraft is with Korben on the Xbox. You know, Korben is PunisherKorben. You should know who that is. Know who he is. There's probably going to be a link in the description anyways of his thing. Just literally PunisherKorben. Oh god, the decline. Oh god. Break. Oh god. Just, you know what, no break. I'm just going to see how fast it inclines my speed. Can I actually go into free mode? No, I can't. Dang it. I can go into this though. So much noisier in the cab because of all like this. Oh god. It's so hard to like stop moving so quick at this thing. Jeez, look at that. Look, you can easily see it's like dang. That's pretty intense. Oh, alright, so I'm going all the way down to 160. I guess with high speed trains you really gotta decline like fast, but alright, you have to have like a lot of time to decline your speed. $130, and we're done. Sticking at $130. And let me give you some encouraging advice for all you youngsters out there. Only you little youngsters out there. If you're having trouble doing something, or you need maybe, my god, Max Railroad. Oh my god, he already commented. Oh, because it's Max. Max, shout out to you. Max Railroad. Max Train. Wait. Let me check. Max Railroad. I was right. Max Railroad. One word. No capitals. Look them up right now after you finish watching my video. Right now meaning after you finish watching my video. We're almost done. Just hang in there a little bit more, guys. Then check out his channel. He's really cool, and he's a really good friend of mine, actually, because I don't have that many friends. I'm not joking. I don't have that many friends. I don't care, though. Who needs friends when you got Roblox? No, I'm joking. I don't need friends, I just hacked their Teletubbies account. I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, guys. I'm so sorry. But what was I saying before? Max Railroad thing, yeah, do that. But there was something else, and I forget what it was. And I apologize about it, that I keep on forgetting everything, because I'm trying to deal with many things at once. Yeah. So, I don't even remember now. Wow. I'm actually totally blank on the subject of what we were talking about. I was talking about to my potential amount of a whopping 5 views on this video. I better get a lot of views on this video, guys. I better. Or else I'm just gonna be like, you know what? Why do I bother making train simulator videos? Because seriously, I need more support than this. Because oh my god! I'm just trying to keep with what the thing says right here. I don't know why I'm singing Taylor Swift. I don't know. Signaling to say. Oh no. Okay. This is scary now. Bring back. Is it TCS? I think it was called. Now I'm scared. I'm scared now. Why am I going so slow? Like, there's no reason to. Wait a second. I don't know what this means. I don't know what it means. Gary. It's like Thuff Gary, though. Like, Gary. Oh, wow. I'm actually late. Very late, actually. What is going on? I'm not getting anything. What? Is it limiting me right now? What? There's no way. Is it literally limiting me right now? I can't do anything. Boy! Just work, oh my gosh, what is it doing? It's having issues, I think. Or is it trying to restrict me because I passed the signal that I didn't do the signaling tutorial? I didn't do it. I don't know why I didn't, and I think I just missed the signal back there. Now I'm scared again. Oh, look at that. People. This is... How is that a platform? That is too tiny to be a platform. Like, you're pressed up against the train passing. Which is 100% understandable if that's the reason why it slowed me down so much. For other people's safety, because I literally probably would have just killed those people if I went through there at the speed I was going before. Like, think about that. You going, just standing at a station, you know, mind your own business. Somewhere like New York Penn Station. Or, let me think of something. It's hard because there's people all over. So I guess, like, you're staying at some station, platforms, like, you're basically bidding, like, it's like a full platform, and you're being pushed, you know, you're basically on the yellow line, but you would do something about it, but you can't. So it's hard not to break the law because of other people. And, yeah, and you can't do anything about it. So then what do you do? Well... You just, like, you have to stand there. You can't do anything. You stand there and hope that there's not a train coming. Oh, there's a train. How fast is it going? 150 miles an hour. Lucky you. Oopsie, you bent, like... You're like, someone just got onto the platform and they just made the chain reaction of a bunch of people all of a sudden just, like, almost collapsing on each other, but just accidentally getting pushed forward little bit by little bit. And you just happen to be a little tiny bit too close to the train tracks, and boop, there, yep, and then you get hit by an XL Express going 150 miles an hour, and boom, your arm and like your arm and limbs go flying and hit other people and hurt other people and you die. And yeah, the reason I say arm, head and limbs is because that's actually like happened to someone before. Like there was actually a thing on that. So yeah, I feel bad for that person. I don't know why I just retell the story. I'm not actually retelling the story. The person, it's that person's fault that got hit, because they kind of like, they're like, what is the train coming? I don't hear a train. Oh, and died. So I don't know why I'm talking about this. I don't know. And hopefully soon I will be posting a video about me and Maxrailroad again. If we get together soon, before we have to go back to what we normally do, our day jobs, also known as doing school. Simple as that. School. We'll probably do a video together, because I just got a railroad scanner for the holidays, and I will hopefully be able to use it to listen to some NS Railroad, and we'll probably be able to know when there's, you know, there's a train coming. We'll set up our cameras and we'll go a bit rail fanning. I don't think we've actually gone rail fanning together before. We've talked about it. His dad offered to take me rail fanning, and I feel bad I declined. But, you know, I really wanted it just to be a time where it was, like, really, really snowy. So then you get, like, some NS train, some NS meaning Norfolk Southern. Like, some Norfolk Southern train coming and blasting through the snow with a giant freight train or something. Or, like, even the snowplow. If we can get that snowplow, that would be awesome. We'd also ruin our cameras because of how much snow would be piled on top of us. But still, that would be really cool to see the snowplow. We just went farther away or something. Okay, let me just make sure if I can see. I keep on doing this so I can see. Oh yeah, is it gonna ask me, hey, yeah, do you want to call ahead? Like, wait, what, I have to call ahead for something? Oh wait, a red signal's coming up then. I want to know. So I miss the bells on the trains. Jingle bells, jingle bells. I combined three different songs. I'm afraid if I don't press enough, it's not gonna do, like, it's not gonna actually apply the brake. But if I do press too much, then it's gonna be like, nope, emergency brake, here we go, we're gonna stop your train. Haha. And that's not what I want. Here, full power, let's go. I forgot, did it give me my power back? I forgot if it did. Oh, yes, uh-oh, it didn't. That's not good. I hacked the system. Yes! Hack the system. See you guys? Hack the system. Just need to get it up just to enough speed so I can sustain myself going in, because I have no clue why it just cut out on me. Would it really be making that disgusting sound? Ugh, I hate that sound. Jeez. Which one's for me? I'm guessing the one on the left. Ow! I pressed shift. I got obsessed with pressing that shift key. No! No. Don't you dare. Train bells ring, ring across the lane. I know what fun it is to ride hot cocoa in my hand. Ha! Oh! Hot cocoa in my hand. Ha! Oh! Yeah! Let's do it! I can't. It hurts to do that almost. It's like it clogged up, like, my sinus and something. I don't know what I clogged up. I messed something up. Simple as that. Messed something up. Do-do-do-do. You know what, actually, what I really want to do is I just want to get all the way to the end of this thing. So I've actually been in the TGV before, because, well, I actually think when I went on it, I think it was called the LGV. I don't actually remember. I don't know if it's improper to say LG or TGV instead of LGV, but I have no clue. That's a bit like Munich, actually, just not as big at all, considering it's only holding a few, like, these trains. So let's see here. How many cars did this have, anyways? It had like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Move. 6, 7, maybe. I don't know. Actually, oh, I love this. I love this. I love the approach that I can get on this. Oh, look at that approach. I don't know why I like approaches. Alright. Oh jeez, we're getting really close. Oh, I'm gonna crash the train. Oh god. Yeah. Apply the brake. It just got really loud. Oh my gosh. Oh wait, no, this is a bit. It's gonna stop too early anyways, so it doesn't really matter. Nah, forget it. It's fine. We're close enough, I think. There we go. Woman, get out of my way! Whatever. Too close. Oh my god. No! Why? I don't like more people. People annoy me. These people annoy me. It's okay if I put on the emergency brake while I stop, but, you know. I could have gone way farther than this. What you looking at? What you looking at, bro? Huh? Huh? What? Huh? Never seen a butter on the ground? Never seen a slippery butter on the ground? Huh? What? Got someone against me? Wait, wanna say something? Huh? No? Didn't think so. Ah! No, okay. Let's see. Oh, wow. Look at all these penalties. Yeah. Nailed that. Woohoo! That's okay. I probably could have done that way better, but I was distracted by commentary, I bet. Either that or I'm just trying to make up excuses. Oh, see, it does call it the TGV. What am I saying? This is called the TGV. Maybe the... I don't know. Well, anyways, thank you all for watching. Please go check out Punisher Corbin's channel and Max Railroad's channel. And I'll leave Punisher Corbin's thing in the description so you can search him up on YouTube, and hopefully you'll remember to put in Max Railroads. Like, comment, subscribe, leave a comment on how you like the video, give me a suggestion for a another what else I should do. As you can see, I still have the thing up from last video, but yeah, just give me a notification or a comment on what you want me to do next. Which one of these? I'll just give you a quick flip through again, so you don't need to go and like watch me slowly go through all my things. Oh, see, there was a toy train. So I was right. So yeah, I'll probably just do some fun things first, and then I'll actually get into more serious things like the TGV and stuff. So. But I'll do other stuff than just the TGV. I'm surprised I started off with that, but maybe I'll make another video, like, right after this, doing something else. I have no clue. Wait, what do I have saved here? I will look into this. I might actually just go from here, because I've been doing some stuff, so. Thank you all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and, because the subscriptions actually could really help me, so. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.